First thing I'll do is take my mask, and then I'll put this tape around the top of that bottle, and that's it for full time, get back in that wax and once it dries on there. Makes it a little bit easier for you. I'll do a double dip in the wax at about 200 degrees. At that second dip, I'm going to pull it down to about 60 degrees here, and that's also embossing my logo in it while getting that wax is set up. Now I'm going to do one more dip on the top for a thumbprint or fingerprint. So you can personalize that, and that is
TD?